facing charges tonight, accused of threatening a Danbury High School student. Police say the student got a call earlier this month threatening to hurt him and everyone at Danbury High School. The two teens are charged with threatening and conspiracy. It is the second threat at that school this year. Last month, 18-year-old Natalie Carpenter was arrested after police say she was planning to shoot up Danbury and Stratford High Schools.